innocent people and kids gotta get killed by these police, man. And then it's always the victim's fault. Some fucking bullshit.